I haven't done a video update in a while, but I'm here with my tractor, and you know there's something wrong when there's water pouring out of your tyre. So it looks like I've lost the valve. You know, with these tractors, we put water in the tyres so that they actually have more weight in them, so you don't end up losing traction while you're in the paddock. But yeah, at this point in time, I'm in a bit of trouble, so I'm going to pike off and try and find something to fix that up. I'll catch you around.